a rock and a hard place. I'm caught in the middle of two worlds.